Jeanne Cooper was the reigning queen of daytime television. The actress starred as Catherine Chancellor on The Young and the Restless for 40 years. Born Wilma Jeanne Cooper in Taft, California on October 25, 1928, she got her start in films during the 1950s. But it wasn't until 1973 that Cooper landed the role that would define her acting career.
I have racked my brain trying to include some of your friends in this gathering, and I found you have none.
Cooper portrayed Catherine Chancellor as a rich, manipulative alcoholic who thrived on her rivalry with Jill Foster Abbott. The character was loved and hated by fans, and it made Jeanne Cooper a household name.
When people come up to me and they have a Catherine attitude, I love it.
The soap legend earned 12 Daytime Emmy nominations and 2 primetime ones. The Academy of Television Arts and Sciences honored her with its Lifetime Achievement Award in 2004. 4 years later, Cooper finally won her first Emmy for Outstanding Lead Actress in a Drama. Earlier this year, the mother of 3 was hospitalized for an unknown ailment. Her son, actor Corbin Burnson, wrote on Facebook, "Suffice to say, the greatest boxers of all time aren't half the fighter she is." Jeanne Cooper will be sorely missed and always remembered as Catherine Chancellor.